And I feel that decluttering of your mind is so important for a creator specifically. Right now, the thing I hate about social media is that they tell you what to do, and that is so anti-creator.
Rohan told me this, Rohan Joshi said this to me. He said that if you put the pressure on yourself, you have to do stuff every day and you're going to keep pushing yourself to just stick to that timeline, you will burn out and you will not be able to do it right. Take a month off, no one cares. Some people, engagement will go down, it's fine, it'll come back. But that 1 month will be priceless for you to like just be able to switch off your mind and do something else. And that's the only way to get out of that. And also helps you create better. I've realized that when you switch off totally, which I do rarely, I'm planning to do that now. I have 2 weeks where I'm just going to sit and write. And that really helps. Just sometimes you take away the noise and it's like clarity comes back into life and the best ideas come then.
Absolutely. 2018, there was this whole idea doing rounds of social media detox, right? It was formed that, right? And I was just fascinated by the idea of not using social media for the first time in my life.
Yeah.
You know, because my generation did not grow up with it. Right, but we got it at a very interesting point.
Yeah.
We got it when we were like 18. Like we had developed, not enough, but we had developed. Right, we had a way of interacting the world without it. But it had been long that we forgot like what was it like.
Yeah.
So I think 3 or 4 years into using social media every day of my life, I was like, oh, what was the life before it?
Yeah.
I'm like, yeah, let's take it. And the second the month I took off, the very next video that I made went viral on YouTube. And this was the time where I was a creator with 1,500 subscribers on YouTube and 3,000 on Instagram. Mm. Right. So the video that I made next went viral, and I made another part of it, which was more. So I made two videos. One was reaction centric. Another was story, this narrative centric, and me trying to tell an idea through a vlog. Very Casey. And those videos went viral. And the process of making it was so pure for some reason.
Yeah.
I could not like put a finger. I can't formulate it. Like there is no formula behind it. Like it was like content was coming to me. I wasn't searching for like, oh, viral video. I remember my internship kar raha tha a company mein, Gunzberg. It's a ginger ale company.
Yeah.
I was coming down the stairs of my office and like, I wasn't cluttered with the noise of like anything.
Mm.
It was just like a random idea came out of nowhere that this is the place where this is a great place. This is very symmetrical. I should shoot some part of my vlog here, some part of my vlog there. And like, it just connected. And I feel that decluttering of your mind is so important for a creator specifically. Right now, the thing I hate about social media is that they tell you what to do. And that is so anti-creator. Idea of a creator is to create something that did not exist, not to recreate something. And right now you have trends and everyone is supposed to make those trends.
Yeah.
And which brings business to the company and to you followers, which is like an incentive, like it's a treat to a dog. And I feel that's really fucked up, like in a creator's community.
I think that's the thing that this whole conversation about am I an artist or am I a creator is coming from that thing. I don't want to be stuck to your trends. I want to create what I want to create.